Okay, let's begin transformation, a new chapter today, transformation. Okay, let's look at the thing I share here. Okay, so we're gonna start with the most basic things here. Okay, the congruent. What I mean by congruent, huh? Okay, that means same shape and same size are right there already. It's actually the same shape. Same shape and same size. Okay, got three type of congruent. It can be a translation. Translation means you move left, move right, up or down. That's called translation. But the shape remain the same. The shape and orientation remain the same. So reflection is like, I think you know what's reflection. Last week we did a bit. This is reflection of pantolan. No? Reflection is pantolan, macam mirror. It's like a mirror image. You can see that it's still the same, right? The length here is still the same. The length here is still the same, correct? That's reflection. Same size, but different orientation, but it's okay. So rotation, putaran. I can see from here, this guy is like rotated, like 90 degree. It's like rotated 90 degree. Okay, sudah diputar 90 darjah, huh, melawan arah jam. So this is congruent, but to know that whether it's congruent, we can actually prove it. There's a new syllabus here in your SPM. So the new syllabus, what you need to know is the following, this one. This one is new syllabus, okay? So in SPM, this is one of the things that will test you, like, how can you know that the triangle is congruent? We've got six situations here to know it's a congruent. Okay, so it can be, you can see here, three sides, they are all the same. We call it side, huh? Okay, okay, then you see here, okay, so side, angle, side, okay, the side, angle, side, okay. If they are side, angle, side are the same, that means they are congruent. Or maybe this one is like angle, side, angle, angle, side, angle, okay, angle, side, angle, that's the third one. Okay, and this one is sensitive.